member for Victoria and the Lakes.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I rise today to congratulate Lara Gould from Eskasoni on her winning submission to the Nova Scotia Heritage Day Flag Design Contest. A panel chosen by Arts Nova Scotia chose 5 illustrations from 240 that were submitted. Lyric was one of the 5 students whose illustrations inspired the final flag design. The new flag is a lasting symbol of the holiday that honors the people, places, and events that have contributed to this province's history and culture. Mr. Speaker, I wish to congratulate Lyric and wish her success in her future. Thank you, Mr. Speaker.